we gave Iraq the chance to have an inclusive democracy, to work across sectarian lines, to provide a better future for their children. And unfortunately, what we've seen is a breakdown of trust. There's no doubt that there has been a suspicion for quite some time now among Sunnis that they have no access to using the political process to deal with their grievances. And that is in part the reason why a better armed and larger number of Iraqi security forces melted away when an extremist group, ISIS, started rolling through the western portions of Iraq.